27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject, Dr. Rudolf Wernicke, 14866.
The fumes are here.
There was no alteration to the footage at all, no trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you reported three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
You killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we have. But we believe. They have overwhelming fears.
Your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
Do you think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing is supernatural.
Then what was it? You said Project Wallrider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? Murkoff discovered in my research a war come out. It was foolish and wrong to say we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support.